Hello, and welcome back to Jinxie Plays Fallout 3. This is part 40. Holy crap. In our last video, I think I just remember now. I was attacked and mauled by both a Deathclaw, a Yagwai, and a Rat Scorpion at the same time. And there's another Rat Scorpion over there. Yay! Let's see if we can hit it. Okay, so far. Good, so when it gets over here, it'll be dead already. Come on, bitch, let's fight. I ain't a scared- oh crap, what else is over there? I ain't a scared of you- oh, never mind. What's even over there? Because here's the other giant one that attacked me. And here's the other giant one that attacked me. Anyways, we were heading towards Little Lamplight, I think. Or was I? Hold on. Yes, we're heading towards Little Lamplight. While, kind of exploring the little area. Because once I discover Lamplight and go inside, I don't... We'll see what happens. So I just want to discover stuff nearby. Oh, especially behind me. Oh wait, quarry? I don't remember that. Yeah, there's a bunch of stuff behind me. Like, right over there. Fuck it. Let's go. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens and what we discover. And there's that other rat scorpion. Oh, there's a little one over here. That's where I saw. There we go. Let me just take these glands. Sweet. Okay, on to what we were doing. I think this is an enclave camp I'm coming up to. No, it's just another rat scorpion right here. I'm stuck! It poisoned me! Ah! Oh hey, I have stuff to read. And a lot of Nuka-Colas. Alright, now I saw Enclave down there, which we are going to attack! I don't see much of anything else. Okay. Alright, here we go. Sneak attack! Sneak attack! And, oh wait, hold on, I'm out of AP, and I gotta reload my gun. No, not the iBot, the iBot's not doing damn thing. And sneak attack! Woo! Sweet. Well, that was easy enough. He had a plasma rifle. Let's go grab it. Junk food on him. Oh, the iBot is mean. I thought I saw somebody running. Oh, hey, a Quantum. I see it just sitting up there. No. Well, I do want those, but I want the Quantum. There we go. Sweet. Oh, there is somebody. Who is that? Is that a scientist or something?
Fall back.
Oh, I'm just gonna let her live because she's not even attacking me. Like, I don't even give two shits. Hi. Anyways, let's prepare my weapons. Yes. Okay. Oh. Almost forgot how to get out of there. Empty locker, empty locker. Alright. On to... what else is in my near? In a sense of discovery. Okay, we'll go to the left. Oh, a sniper shack. I see it. Okay. We'll head to it. I won't kill you, scientist. You're just gonna have to fend for yourself out here in the waste. Oh, centaur, so that means they're super mutants. Woo! Where are you? There you are. Boom! Boom! Sweet. Alright. Where's the others? Oh, the sniper shack. Oh. Aw, he had pet roaches. Oh, I'm gonna leave them alone. I'm not gonna kill them. Keller family, that's right. Ooh, pre-war books, and that, bobby pins, and darts, and more ammunition. Come on. Oh, my goodness. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh. There we go, jeez. That's for ammo I don't even use. There we go. That's a bunch of cans. Ooh, wait, what's my... what's my lockpick even at? 82. Damn. And I can't open that. Damn it. It's probably something good, too. Actually, I don't know why I'm surprised by the ammo, because it's a sniper shack. Of course it's going to use sniper ammo. Oh, are you kidding me?
I want this one head on a fucking plate.
Are you kidding me? What the fuck is going on? I'm just gonna fucking go this way. Oh. even. Oh my god. I'm going this way then. I'm going straight over here. I'm gonna let them attack. While there's another super mutant. Two super mutants. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, this is so bullshit. Guess what we're doing? We're just running away. Yep, that's all. That's all we're doing. We're just gonna fucking run away to that way. Yeah, we're just gonna keep going forward. There's a bridge up there. Talon Company, Super Mutants, and then Enclave. Jesus, all in the fucking row. Now what? What is going on? There is a lot happening. I don't know. Let's see. Dude's got a missile launcher. Let's take care of that. Is there anything else happening over there? Let's save. I don't want, like, bad shit to happen to me. Like it's already starting to. Okay. I'm gonna sneaky sneak over here. Kinda sneaky. I'll take that. Well, that happened. What blew it up? Man, this guy's really a scavenger. Damn, he had a lot of shit. He has a lot of shit on him. What's my minigun at? If I could, there we go. Yeah, sure, take it. What's my missile launcher at? I don't need it. Take the frag grenades. Don't need that. Okay. Time to go back this way. Let me check my map again. Yep. There's nothing but super mutants over there. I don't feel like fucking with that. So, we are going to discover this area just a little bit while trying to escape danger. What's the? Oh, hey, it's another radio comm thing. I'll just go ahead and turn. No? No? It's not one you turn on? Oh. Oh, because it's not a tape. Oh, okay. More explosions. Abandoned car fort. Why do I feel like that's familiar? I don't know. But there's ants that it needs dying. Boom. Okay. Fucking rad scorpions. Oh, it's an ant right there. No, there's an ant I want to attack. Thank you. Boom! Oh, didn't die right away. Boom! Still not dead. Try one more time. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna save because abandoned car fort sounds familiar, like something's bad there. I'm gonna go check it out still. Oh my god, there's two giant rat scorpions? Jesus. Oh. Oh, there's another ant. This isn't my gun. Ah, fuck. I was gonna use grenades on him, and now I can't. Serpentine the tree! Oh my god. I hate rad scorpions. Great, I'm gonna have to get more fucking stem packs. Let's save again. How much scrap metal do I have? I'm not gonna do that right now, but I'm just curious. 13. I need more. Oops. Alright. Save again, because I'm just like that. Alright. Let's go see what this abandoned car fort is. Is there nothing over here? I guess not. Oh, a lot of boxes. Shit, there is something near. How about I get stuck then? Oh my god. Oh, it's a Meyer lurk. Okay. Oh. As we were heading this way. Oh, look, another enclave camp. I see it. Plus, it says it. Enclave drop zone. I think Carfort is what I'm thinking of. That's bad. Let's... let's go back to Shantytown. And we'll head towards Little Lamplight from here. While discovering that Everglow place. No, discover the Everglow place. Alright. As we were. Oh, raiders. Okay. Well, let's take out some raiders. You then. Boom! Oh shit, hello, you're right there. Okay, I'm gonna assume that's everything. Here. Oh, hey. Stuff in here, though. Ooh, sugar bombs! Don't mind if I do. Oops. Let's see. Oh my god, there's so many sugar bombs! Kill him just because he's got a rocket launcher by hitting a tree. Oh my god, he still has it. Die. Heal. God damn, I need more. Is there any others? Let's save. Oh, I missed him over there. Goodness. Anything else? No? Then good. Let's continue. Oh, that's the way I can't go, so I have to straight up go this way anyways. More super mutants, I see. Nice. Come on, bitch. There we go. All right. almost there. Fucking giant rat. Oh no, just a regular scorpion. Well, still. Annoying! There we go. Yay! Discovered. Little fucking lamplight. I guess this place. Oh, sugar bomb again. Scrap metal. I need more scrap metal. I'll take the Cardinal Six to sell. I didn't want the Salisbury steak. Oh, whatever. Okay, I'm gonna save, and we're gonna start the little lamplight journey after these messages. No, I'm kidding. In the next video, because we're already gonna be hitting that 30-minute mark, and I don't want to get that far. So, I will see you in part 41. Till then, see ya. Bye.